The film Barbie is officially the biggest box office hit of the year. That's after its earnings overtook the Super Mario movie. It made £1.1 billion globally and also helped the United States summer box office reach the $4 billion mark for the first time since the COVID pandemic.